In 1913, Trotsky, Hitler, Stalin, Tito, and Freud all lived in Vienna. Tito worked in a factory. Trotsky and Hitler frequented the same coffee house, whilst Freud's coffee house was only a few minutes' walk from there. Stalin, on a research mission, had gone to stay with Trotsky for a period, and so it is entirely possible that in 1913, Hitler, Stalin, and Trotsky could have bumped into one another at the till whilst paying for a coffee.